So, Kena, Bridge of Spirits Part 4. Hey everyone, welcome back to Part 4 of Kena, Bridge of Spirits. But like to everyone, if you are enjoying what you see, please click the subscribe, hit the like button, and leave a comment. I'm really enjoying this little game. It's a lot of fun watching all the cutscenes. So I hope you guys can make sure you click on that bell, get notified, and you can catch the rest of this series on what's going to happen next. I hope you guys enjoy. We finished two of the shrines last time. I can zoom in. What? Sorry, I just noticed I could do that. All right, so we need to open up the Path Lantern Cave. I still have so many more to find. I'm lost. I just started and I'm lost. All right, let's go this way. Ooh, and we're going to... That kind of worked out. Yeah, I need to go straight. Oh, that, yeah. That would be the spot. There's a health thing. Oh, hell no. Oh, that was... Oh, no. Sorry, wrong transition. Hit the wrong button.
I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I suspect Taro's spirit will fight to the end.
There we go.
A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear.
Happened to him? Crazy.
I love this little sound it makes when it's like traveling. Look at that. The more I get, the bigger this thing will be. It is very cute. What is it on? Right now, this is PC, is what this one is. But I do believe it is on PS5 as well. I got this on the Epic Store. It is highly, highly cute. Luigi's Mansion 3? That's what you were playing? That's dope. How was that? Was that fun? I can get this my mouse to work. Here we go. Something spooky for Halloween. Oh, that something spooky this month is always fun. Yeah. It's definitely the time and month for the spookiness. And honestly, this game is it has some of the most amazing cutscenes. It's hard to describe, but it's just like watching a movie from Pixar or DreamWorks. Aw, I ran out of. Dang it! I gotta bring all that thing all the way back. And whenever there's a cutscene, I'll be sure to swipe away everything. Nope, wrong way. I'll be sure to swipe away everything I have on here so everyone can enjoy it. That's the one I wanted. Oh, there are the links. Come on. Here we go. I'm not gonna lie, that sound from that water axe kinda makes me wanna go pee. Oh, I thought I was gonna slide. Boss battle? Oh. He's a big one. No! Thank you. guy's pissing me off. I hit the wrong button. Thank you. Oh. Hybrid Ninja, Reaper member here. Well, thanks for coming in. We definitely love the Reaper clan. Oh. And the cutscenes for this are amazing, and I will try and do my best as of right now to swipe away my face so we can all enjoy this. How are you doing, everybody? Let me know how your Saturday night is. Use relics to free Taro. The lantern. Ooh, I got so many more little buddies. Ooh. Look, there's free stuff over here. I can't wait to we see this Taro part. I feel like there's gonna be a really nice cutscene. What do I? Seriously, I have to go all the way back over here? Okay. Oof. Yeah. No kidding. Okay. I guess. Let's. I love the sound that these guys make when they walk with us. Okay. Seriously, they're getting caught in the plants. Jesus. I shoot. That was trippy and very confusing.
I found Taro's lantern. He must have lost it searching for the children.
Bring the relics to the fallen tree. It's time to help Taro find peace.
Man, this guy. I feel like that probably wasn't the best way to go, but whatever. Now back to this retarded puzzle. God, I hated this one. Alright, we're going the right direction. Aha! Jump the river. To the left? To the straight. It's to the straight. Back to here. Alright, everyone, let's watch this, see what happens. I swear to God, these cutscenes are awesome. It's like watching a movie. Thank you. corrupt Taro. He's a fox with a sword. Yo! I did not time that well at all. No. Wrong button! For the imposter check? Oh, I got your imposter check! Oh god, I did it! Hey dude, ow. The catch is screaming. Hey! How are you doing, man? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, not ready, not ready. Got him. Just wipe my face from this. Thank you for that posture check, Hyper Ninja, if I didn't say so already. What the absolute... All right, I'm gonna just clean my face off of here for a minute.
The sickness that took our parents was spreading through the village.
Spirits of the forest, walk with our people. Guide them on their journey to the mountain shrine.
Food was running low. Everyone was scared. I never felt so helpless. Saya wanted to stay. But I thought we could go to Rusu for help. I was sure he would know what to do. But something was not right in the woods. I had never seen Rusu so worried. He sent us back to the village. And I knew we were alone. I was all that Benny and Saya had left. I had to protect them. It happened the next morning. the explosion from the mountain shrine covered the land in darkness. Lasted for days. I searched everywhere for them. I was their older brother. I was supposed to protect them. Even now, it's hard to forgive myself.
Taro, the children know how much you care for them. What happened in the village wasn't your fault. You will always be their older brother, and they still need you.
I'm sorry, Kina. We can't take you to the mountain shrine.
It's okay. You have to go now.
I can't believe I was talking to myself for the whole time. Like a freaking idiot. Oh well. That was crazy. Oh, that was crazy. Not gonna lie, I got all choked up. That was a very catching or touching scene. If anyone would like a close-up of what these guys look like, look how cute those little bastards are. And they all, I can put little hats on them. I got one unicorn hat and I'm sold out. I can't buy anymore. I can put a fox on it. Oh my god, tribbles. look at these little... These guys are so damn cute. Especially when you first find them, like under a rock or something, and they just look up and smile. It's the cutest thing ever. It'd be dope if I could find another one. Man, that was a crazy part four. Okay. So my next task is...
This guy... Taro rests with his siblings now. I imagine the corruption in the forest...
Corruption. Has cleared as well. That's what it's called.
I know it was time for Benny and Saya to move on with their brother, but... the forest won't be the same without them.
It's natural to build a connection with the spirits we help. We give up a part of ourselves when they move on. But the bond still remains. The path of a spirit guide is a lonely one. There is still work to be done if you wish to reach the mountain shrine. A skilled woodsmith once lived in our village and built structures beyond anyone's imagination. Search the fields beyond the storehouse for her troubled spirit.
Ooh, dope mask. Okay, help the woodsmith. Oh, looks like I gotta go this way. Spirit barrier. This really is a fun game, and I'm enjoying the story. I don't even know what the story is exactly, other than I am a spirit guide for these little, or not, well, not for them, but I'm a spirit guide for lost spirits. Oh, hello. What is that, and why is it glowing? Ah. Is there another one? Why is it doing that? It's weird. Oh, hey, there's a little guy. Look at him smile. Oh, I fucking love it. I love it. So, what about those other rocks down there? Uh-oh, baddies. Oh, shit, big baddie. I thought I hit the... I didn't, though. Oh, what? Yeah, you want to boot this one? God damn it. Thank you for the shout out, Dama. Hey there, I'm well. How are you? I am good. I'm fantastic. I'm playing a badass game right now. Oh, wait a minute. Something's wrong. Oh. Wait a minute. Those little guys are so cute. Yeah, they really, really are. They are cute as hell. Oh, that opens the door. And if I could find another one right now, it'd be even better, because then I could actually show what they look like up close. And you can see how they smile. Huh, okay. What is this? All these things are glowing, but I don't know what they mean. Reminds me of Ni no Kuni. Uh-oh, cutscene.
You're going to need more power to get that door moving. Energy has not flowed here for a long time. The land has begun to heal. Is this your doing?
My name is Kena. I helped Benny and Saya free Taro's spirit. I'm on my way to help the woodsmith. Do you know her?
Yes, I know Adira. She was a great woodsmith. Together, we found a way to capture the energy of the mountain shrine. She believed we could harness the resources of this land to sustain the village forever. But that dream faded long ago. We've only just met, but I can tell you have a strong connection to the spirit realm. You carry the same energy that flows through these roots. It must be what drew you to this place. With focus, you can gather that energy. Your bomb should prove useful in powering up all the old technology around here.
The bombs?
We need to repair the power mechanisms to open the passage. Take a look up there and see if you can get things working.
Hold left shift, then press the right to throw a bomb. Causes objects to float temporarily. Huh. Okay. Dope. Okay, that's cool. Oops. Oh, shit. No! Oh, crap. I'm not doing well. No! Dope. Hey, spirit mail. that man? Oh, it goes over here. Oh, that means I gotta leave the whole thing again. Good lord. Okay. I saw something. There we go. Yeah, okay. I knew I saw something. Probably gonna be calling it here. Ooh, I did not make that. Ah. Oh shit. Not do that very well. All right. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it here. Make sure I save my progress. I always have to do it twice. I don't know why I have to do it twice, but I do. But I am gonna end it here, guys.